And banjos, well.
You got a banjo joke? I'm sure you do.
You know the difference between a banjo and a fish? You can tune a fish. Seriously, banjos will not stay in tune, especially if they have a skin head on them. So, pardon us with these little technical things to make it sound pleasing to the ear. Does an out-of-tune banjo? Oh my.
Well, you know, if we didn't have electronic tuners these days, we wouldn't even be worried about it. We'd just be playing out of tune. You know, a banjo player spends half of his time tuning the banjo, and the other half playing out of tune. So this is a tune that Fred Cockerham in Mount Airy, North Carolina, was reported to just sit around his fireplace at night and play for hours. And I can, and you'll know why, because it's a great little snappy melody. And it's kind of a sad story, but this, to me, in my opinion...
Well, Austin doesn't sing all the sad verses, so...
Okay. But this is one of those tunes, when Ruth sings the verses, that it's clear that this is one time that it's not the man's fault.
Okay.
Fall on my knees. Sorry about the banging around there. I've got to find a little bit more room for this bow. Let's see.